great, too. Maybe it is as cool as my cat car.
Glad you like it now, because our super vehicles are about to get crushed.
Not if I can help it. Now that I know how cool my bike is, I can use it to beat Romeo to his lab. It's time to be a hero! Super Cat Speed! If you want, but that'll mean crushing your lab too, now that I know what these buttons do. PJ Masks, go!
Those voices.
You don't know, but you'll be told. Ninjalino should be big and bold.
Night Ninja!
His Ninjalinos have got all the sports gear.
Well, hello, PJ Masks.
Give that equipment back, Night Ninja.
Daytime kids need it.
I need it, you mean? For my super Ninjalinos. They're getting stronger and stronger. Soon, I'll even be able to teach them my amazing ninja move.
They'll never be as strong as me.
Let's save our sports day.
I'll take it from here, guys.
Wriggling reptiles, give me back that bike.
The daytime kids need it.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Strong.
Yes, they're almost ready for me to practice against. Almost, I said.
Aww.
For now, on to the next training area.
That's over by the library. To the cat car. Whoa!
Can we take the Gecko-mobile instead?
Yeah, you seem a little, unsure on your feet.
No way! I meant to get in the cat car like that. It's, my new hurry-up technique. Watch out, trash!
Maybe someone else should drive.
Guys, I don't know why you think I'm being so clumsy. I've totally got this.
Look! Romeo's lab!
I knew Romeo was behind this. Time to hit it, cat speed!
Wait, let me get out first. Protect us from outside the cat car.
Maybe I should help.
No need. Let's pounce. Oh! Oops, wrong button.
No chance.
masks. Now, which kind of clumsy will suit this sticky lizard best? Slippy trippy, twisty turny. No! Fumbled fingers! Perfect!
What's going on with my super lizard grip?
Just checking that Gecko's okay from down here. So, guys, what's going on?
I don't know. I can't hold on to the pole anymore.
Of course you can't. Thanks to me, you've got fumble fingers.
I'm not that little, and I can still be your leader. So let's go! This is a catastrophe!
Should drive this time.
Don't worry, Catboy. We'll get you back to normal. We just need a plan.
I've got a plan. We drive around Night Ninja and Romeo really fast till they're dizzy. Then I'll jump out and grab the shrinker.
But the shrinker's really big. And you're really, small?
It'll be fine. Just because I'm a little bit shorter doesn't mean we have to do things differently. Let's go!
They've escaped. Where are the PJ Masks now?
Let's make these villains dizzy!
What?
Out of my way, you dizzy ninja!
Who are you calling dizzy, you stumbling buffoon?
Woohoo! Yeah!
Up his sleeve.
He's got no chance against a fantastic flyer like me.
Aerial maneuver 77, now!
But... what?
Release the splat grabbers!
For a bumpy ride, shall we?
Serpent! Stop!
What was that, my scaly friend? Did you say drop? Very well then. Retract the splat grabbers! Just a few more, then I'll be the only and the best flyer in the sky. Way better than you, bird brain.
Can you hear anything, Catboy?
Maybe a little birdie telling you who to give that spare ticket to?
It's a tough choice. I mean, you're both my friends.
What's this?
Cool! It's your Flossy Flash action figure!
Oh, I've been looking all over for it, but you can keep it as long as you want.
Thanks! That's so nice! Isn't it, Gecko?
I'll clean your room for you.
For a month!
Whoa!
Thanks! Pretty nice of a May outlet. Tough to think of anything better. It'd have to be really amazing, like flying the owl glider or something. Yes! Flying's the cat's whiskers! You'll have a hard time topping this, Gecko.
Owl eyes! There's Luna Girl!
La la la!
The golden microphone.
The claws? How do I?
There! That one!
La 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 la!
Hey!
Yes!
Whoa! Claws!
Oh, is it okay?
La la la!
You PJ Pets have broken my golden microphone! This is all your fault!
Broken?
Oh, it is my fault. Now no one will see Jade in Houston.
Don't listen to her. She shouldn't have taken the microphone in the first place.
Yes, but I shouldn't have made you let me fly the owl glider, Owlette. And I shouldn't have taken any of the things you guys gave me. I'm really sorry I made you compete for the ticket.
But we tried to make you choose between us.
Sorry, Owlette.
Me too. I don't want to go if you can't.
It's okay, guys. The important thing now is getting that microphone back. It's time to be a hero! Here we come, Romeo! Autopilot!
Awesome! And wow, this train is pretty cool!
Ha! I've almost caught up with you, you naughty lad!
Ha! Those PJ Masks were never gonna catch me in that super slow cat car.
Come on, PJ Masks! Let's stop Romeo! Super Owl Wings! Owlette! Whoa! I was almost bird feed! Thanks, Catboy!
No rush, Owlette! We'll get there!
Hey! Let's sneak up on him really, really slowly!
Why be slow? Let's just go!
Whoa!
Whoa! Owlette! I'm okay!
Huh? Those PJ Masks couldn't be on my train, could they? Better make sure they're not.
Sorry, guys. Looks like Romeo found out we're on the train.
It's okay. New idea. We all go after Romeo at once. He can't stop three of us. Okay, on three. We all run and jump. One, two...
Come on, guys!
Owlette!
No, wait! Whoa!
Why didn't I listen to Catboy and Gecko?
Hey! Super Gecko Muscles!
Gecko, wait!
Two Night Ninja, stealing the school bus wasn't enough?
No. With these go-anywhere wheels, my ninja bus will climb, crawl, or race anywhere. Much better than your turtle-mobile.
The Gecko-mobile's better than your bus, and I'll prove it.
How are you going to do that when I've got your Gecko-mobile?
What? No! Get off my Gecko-mobile, you naughty ninjas!
Ah!
for cat speed! Owl Wing wins!
Don't think I'll hang around to chat with all three PJ Pests. Let's go, Ninjalinos!
Come back here, Night Ninja!
Why did you rush off again?
We can't help you if you keep going off by yourself. You almost got your Gecko-mobile stolen.
I had it covered. And if you weren't so worried about looking after me, I'd have caught that ninja bus by now.
There, huh?
Okay, let's...
Don't worry, I've got it, and I don't need any help.
Fluttering feathers, Gecko! We can start looking.
But how do we find an invisible vehicle?
Easy. Super Gecko Camouflage!
An egg floating in midair means it's stuck to something invisible. And guess who egged the Gecko-mobile? Romeo!
You're right!
Let's find that floating egg!
Owl eyes! Found it!
But is it ever stinky?
But not as stinky as the city will be if Romeo smashes that dinosaur egg.
Okay, PJ Masks, we need to stop Romeo before it's too late.
Now that we have the Gecko-mobile back, we'll show Romeo just what it can do.
Just a little more rotinating, and this will be the stinkiest egg of all time.
Almost rotten enough.
You can't stop me now, PJ Pests! Time for stink again!
Gecko-mobile swing and fling!
I got it! Oops, haven't got it.
Ha ha! Second time unlucky, PJ Pinhead!
Gecko, you can't let that egg break!
I have an idea!
Gecko-mobile jet spray! Great job, Gecko!
No! I will smash that egg! What?
Wait, you're taking your new scooter?
Yeah, it'll come in handy.
But it's just a regular scooter.
What's this button for?
I don't know.
Whoa! This scooter really is awesome!
Woo-hoo! Careful! Flying takes a lot of practice.
Really? It seems pretty easy to me.
Whoa!
Whoa! See? Totally easy. I'm so good at this.
Oops. Okay. But just be careful. To the owl glider.
Sure. You guys go in the owl glider. But follow me. Maybe you can learn some of my amazing flying skills.
Flying skills.
Whoa!
Whoa! Yeah! But, shouldn't we be looking for the hot air balloon?
By my cat's whiskers!
What's he pointing at? Owl eyes.
There! Luna Girl!
Whoa! Wriggling reptiles, I think I might walk from now on.
Did you see how well I flew here? Keep an eye on me, Owlette, and maybe you can learn some of my tricks.
Tricks? But you nearly fell.
Yeah, I'm amazing on this bad boy, right? My flying's really going to help the team.
Your flying? Aren't you forgetting someone else who can fly?
Come on, guys. Maybe you can both help the team with flying.
Yeah.
Use your owl eyes to look for Romeo.
I will, once you say you're sorry.
Sorry? But I already...
Guys?
Okay, I'm really sorry.
And...
Guys?
Now please try to spot the...
Pterodactyl! Fluttering feathers!
See? It's horrible being scared by a dinosaur.
Romeo?
Oh, sorry. Did I make you jump with my robot pterodactyl?
Fire furballs!
I'm the best! Who else could steal a great big dinosaur model and make it fly?
But you shouldn't have, Romeo. Let's take it back.
No way! First, I'll scare people with this dinosaur. Then I'll get the others from the museum and scare everyone everywhere till I've taken over the world!
We'll stop you, Romeo!
Oh, yeah? Try stopping this!
We gave the little kitty a big scare. And now let's fly, fly, fly!
Oh, another kitty to scare. That'll be great practice for when I see those PJ Dodos again. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Give it up, Romeo! There's nowhere to go!
Think again. Time to show off my lab's latest feature.
His lab can leap?
Didn't expect that, did you? I always love a surprise getaway.
Stop him now. The Gekko-mobile can't fly.
But it can stick to buildings. We can still go after him.
Of course.
Hold on. Whoa!
Luna Girl? What's she doing here?
A little moth told me all about Romeo's plan. No one messes with my moon. Blindfold attack!
They're surrounding us. I can't see. Drive us out. Here, Gecko!
Wriggling reptiles! I can't shake them!
We'll never get the telescope back now! Not with the space laser, robot, Romeo, Luna Girl, and her moths against us! It's too much!
We can't give up!
We'll only be able to stop Romeo if we take on one thing at a time.
And step one is to get rid of these moths!
But how? Maybe you should drive, Catboy.
Are you sure, Gecko?
I just don't see how we can get out of this mess.
Okay, Gecko, I'll drive.
And I'll get out and shoo the moths away. My turn!
Oh, no! We're heading straight for HQ!
The Gekko-mobile it is. Let's go! So, keep your eyes out for a big white ball sucking up toys. It could be anywhere.
What are you doing, Luna Girl?
The PJ Masks! Meet my mood ball!
daytime toy, so I can keep them all to myself in the night.
Not if we stop you first.
Stop me? Ha! My moon ball doesn't just suck up fun things. It can suck up PJ Pest, too.
Whoa!
Oh, no, Gecko!
Suck us in.
Maybe it's because we hit it.
Yes! It's like a massive soccer ball!
Check out my skills! Hey!
Never! We're taking those buses back!
Catboy, I'm gonna knock all the buses loose by whacking them with my tail.
Great idea, Gecko. And I'll make sure they don't get damaged.
Starting to rain sticky splats.
Sticky splat, sticky splat.
There! Listen to this noise, Night Ninja. It's the cat's meow.
Here comes the tail.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Ha ha ha! My fortress is built ninja tough.
You'll have to do better than that to knock it down!
Sorry, Catboy. I didn't know the Mega Meow would make you spin out.
Yeah, that Mega Meow was more like a Mega Mistake.
Looks like it's up to me. Geckomobile Camouflage!
Where has that goofy Gecko gone?
Huh?
Ninjalino, why are you out of the buses? Get back in the buses and stop Gecko!
Gasping geckos, I'm stuck!
There you are! Ninjalinos, let him have it!
Uh-oh!
Looks like this is my stop!
Super Gecko Camouflage! This parade will be mine, Moths. We're going to steal these floats and make me the parade queen! Now cheer my lunar loveliness!
Hurrah!
Fluttering feathers! What's happening?
I'll get you to the parade ground super fast!
What? Nice entrance, do-gooders.
Ah!
What is that?
It's Giant Gecko, here to stop you taking the floats. Especially the lizard one. It's my favorite.
No way. Once I've got them all, I'm taking my Luna Parade down Main Street and waking everyone up. Get it, Moth!
Boom!
You just can't get good help these days.
Up and see her. But don't worry, I've got a plan.
Wait, so do I. And mine's big!
Gecko, what are you doing?
Supersizing this bin. If I make it just a bit bigger, it'll be perfect to hold Luna Girl and her moths.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes!
Hurry, Gecko, shrink it!
Don't worry, I'll fix that later. I just need to make the bin